We're a long way from home, and it's a long drive today, and we needed you to be lovely just to pick us up, and we've just really enjoyed playing for you, genuinely, so thanks for coming out. And it's absolutely the prize for best, most friendliest gig, best food, best hospitality, definitely, ladies and gentlemen, goes, because they're such fantastic people, to the incredible Eyemouth Hippodrome. I normally introduce the number that we're going to finish with, but I'm not going to. I'm just going to say this instead. When we travel around the country, lots of venues are closing, and people are saying to us, what does it need? What should we be doing? Do we need grants and etc, etc, and all the rest of it? And do you know what? What you need is venues like this and people like this to do things like this. That's what you really need. And your good selves to go out and see something that you might not have seen before. That's actually really what it needs, because we have a great time there. So thank you so much for having us here in Eyemouth. And we hope very much to see you again. Cheers, everybody. Cheers, everybody. Oh, here we go.